E-audiology is a growing trend in our industry and much more than just a buzzword. E-audiology solutions and services can help clients overcome their barriers on the journey to better hearing. Today, I would like to share a research study evaluating remote fitting of hearing aids. Access and convenience are two important aspects of delivering hearing aid follow-up visits remotely. Clients may perceive multiple visits to a hearing clinic as a burden. For example, they simply may not have access to services based on their geographical location, or it may be difficult under certain conditions, such as reduced mobility, to travel to a hearing clinic. As clinicians, we may believe e-audiology solutions are best for some clients. Therefore, the purpose of this study was to assess the technical feasibility and benefits of providing hearing aid follow-up appointments remotely. The study was conducted in the United States at Vanderbilt University and had two stages. In the first stage, remote support appointments were conducted in a remote fitting room located in the hearing clinic. In the second stage, remote support appointments were conducted in the client's home. A phone was used for communication in the clinic appointments, and video was used in the in-home appointments. After each appointment, the audiologist and participant filled out questionnaires about their experience. What were the results? There was a learning curve for the audiologist. Of 50 appointments, the last 25 appointments were on average 6 minutes shorter than the first 25 appointments. The audiologist reported she became more familiar with the workflow, troubleshooting, and tools available, all of which contributed to a shorter appointment time. The participants reported a positive experience. 64% would prefer remote support if offered, and 92% would recommend remote support to other users. When asked about their preferences during conditions that make it difficult to travel to the hearing clinic, 88% would prefer remote support. Participants were also asked about the benefits of the appointment. 90% reported a benefit directly related to convenience and access. The most common weaknesses reported were loss of face-to-face contact and using technology. The audiologist reported satisfaction with 82% of the remote support appointments conducted and rated 80% of remote support appointments as efficient as a face-to-face appointment. In 86% of the remote sessions, the hearing aid connection was stable. Patient benefits found in this study centered around convenience and accessibility to services. 40% of patients reported they would seek services more often if offered remote appointments. That could increase satisfaction if clients are receiving the follow-up care they need. Remote hearing aid support does not and cannot replace face-to-face appointments. Phonak remote support is an additional tool that clinicians have the option to offer clients when they deem appropriate. This study demonstrated technical feasibility and potential benefits of remote fitting of hearing aids. Using Phonak remote support can help overcome barriers related to access and convenience for suitable clients.